the 2022 Trek Marlin 5 versus 6 versus 7. Hi, I'm George from FitLab, and welcome to our in-depth comparison of the 2022 Trek Marlin 5 versus 6 versus 7 bikes. You will find the links to these bikes in the description. Use the links to check the latest prices of these bikes and user reviews. Watch this video till the end to find out how these bikes differ. So, the main difference between these bikes is the drivetrain. The 2022 Trek Marlin 5, 6, and 7 are quality bikes that can be used for daily adventures. The 2022 Trek Marlin 5 features a two-time drivetrain, while the Trek Marlin 6 and 7 have a one-time drivetrain. This means that the 2022 Trek Marlin 5 offers a wider range of gears than the 6 and 7 models. With this bike, you can always have the proper gear for specific terrain. Though the Trek Marlin 6 and 7 have lower speeds, they both ditch the front derailleur, which not only leads to less clutter, but also makes them easier to operate. Weight. Apart from the gears, these three advanced bikes also differ when it comes to their weight. Trek Marlin 7 weighs 30.3 pounds, while Trek Marlin 5 weighs 30.8 pounds. Trek Marlin 6, on the other hand, weighs 31.97 pounds. From the three bikes, Trek Marlin 6 is the heaviest. This means that you have to use more effort to ride it compared to the other two models. How the two bikes compare? From the above, you can tell that all three bikes are made using an aluminum frame known to be both durable and lightweight. Since this frame can resist corrosion, these bikes can serve you for a long time. They also come with hydraulic disc brakes that give them excellent stopping power. The bikes also have similar front travel. Similarities. The three bikes come with rack and kickstand mounts that make the bikes ideal for adventurous commutes. You can even use them to carry loads from work or school. Apart from that, all three bikes feature internal routing, which enhances the overall look since the wires are out of sight. Verdict. So, which is better? The 2022 Trek Marlin 5, 6, or 7? After comparing these three bikes, we choose the 2022 Trek Marlin 5 as the clear winner. This is because the bike has a wider range of gears compared to the other two models. It is not that heavy, and it also is made with quality parts that make it more valuable. Though Trek Marlin 6 and 7 are also good bikes, they are a bit limiting in terms of the gears they offer. We've come to the end of this video, guys. Consider subscribing to our channel for more bike-related videos. Also, let us know which of these bikes impressed you the most. Thanks for watching.